stupid flying buff guy. Those flying lasers. I'll beat him up.
Come on.
Now there's a flying midget. Hey.
We met like a couple of minutes ago.
Oh, yeah. You.
Well, do you mind if I eat an arena or something? I have nothing else to do here.
Sure.
Alright. Follow me!
Hey! I don't have my back.
What's the matter? You're too slow?
Super sneaky. Oh yeah. So.
Hi.
This is a crappy arena.
Yeah.
Are you selling?
See
this?
Ya.
Okay. What even is this? What is this, a fence? Who's this gonna block? An ant?
I'm supposed to kill you.
No,
Batman.
I'm not Batman. Let me guess, Superman hired you.
No, Doomsday.
Doomsday? That sounds like a crappy name.
I am Doomsday.
Oh, oh
I
yeah,
am my dark side.
To the Batmobile.
I was
like
created by
away.
Darkseid. My only purpose was to destroy the world. And you, I will start with you, Bruce Wayne.
I'm not Bruce Wayne. I'm Superman.
No, you're not. You are a weakling.
I'm Clark Kent.
No, you're not.
I'm Lois Lane.
No, you're not.
I'm Alfred.
No girl sounds like that. Trust me.
I have a disease. It's low talking disease, yeah.
It's not a disease.
Yes, it is.
You fool.
You don't live on our planet.
I will murder you.
I escaped him.
Did you?
What is this place? It's like a maze. Dang it. Only if I
come here and allow yourself to die.
So pleasant. Oh, yeah.
Come back here.
Never. Oh, yeah.
Batman! Batman!
It's Boy Wonder!
No, I'm Nightwing now! We need to get
whatever!
We need to get to this bad jet thing! We need to get out of here! We need to get to that teleporter up there!
Hey, I'm supposed to be faster than you!
Hey, I just got a heading, Batman! Whoa! We can't get inside with these big jet things! Whoa! No!
Boy Wonder, no! Well, you already left me.
I'm Nightwing! Wait, Batman! Wait!
Bye, Boy Wonder!
Batman, whoa! Please, Batman, wait!
I had...
Hi, Batman. We escaped!
Yeah!
We were off the plane. I don't even know how we were breathing. That was so cool, right, Batman?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Nightwing, such a stupid name.
What's Batman, huh? Not a real superhero name.
I protect Gotham City for years. How long have you protected?
I mean, this was like one of my first missions. Her bag! Alright, now we just need to get back to the Bat Cave!
This is why you need the Bat Letter. Bat Letter. Alfred, it's the news hour. Bring me the news.
Alright,
really,
sir.
Jump down from there.
Yes, sir. Anyways. So basically the news today is that there was a bigger green and gray monster attacking Metropolis.
Does its name happen to be Doomsday?
Locals say that it's a big monster with a red eyes, and it keeps saying it wants Batman, and it wants to destroy the world. So,
Superman can handle it. It's not Gotham.
But Superman's off-world.
So? That's Metropolis, not Gotham City. I protect Gotham City, not Metropolis.
But you've been there before.
That means nothing.
You protected them before.
It's like going to a swamp. I must protect the swamp.
Plus, imagine how much fame you would gain. The greatest superhero.
Fame.
The protector of two worlds.
Two worlds? Those are cities.
I know, but imagine the titles.
Shut up!
Ow!
Imagine being the protector of two cities. I'll be so famous. Thanks for nothing, Alfred.
Sir, stop, sir. Alright?
Give me the Batmobile.
Alright, sir. Sir.
What?
All the vehicles have broke down and this is all we have.
It's red!
Sir! That's our last... Right, and the only other thing that we have...
Give me something good. Where else? Come on, just give me my limousine.
Limousine? Yes. Why'd you want your limousine, sir?
Oh my god. What is this? Is this...
Sir! Just use it, please!
Why is it a red pastel?
For the sake of Metropolis, sir! Come on, just go!
I will save the city to infinity and beyond!
Sir!
I want to kill Batman!
Don't stop being Batman! Oh yeah, stop believing in Superman!
He's the Batman! He's supposed to be in the Gotham City! We're waiting for Superman!
Hey,
yeah.
You want to be protected or not?
Yeah, sure, whatever. We can take what we can get.
I meant that. Oh, yeah!
Hey, get out of the road, you homo! Whoa! Did I just send Batman? Yes! Ha ha! Take that! What?
Wait, hold up. I have to take a call.
Yeah!
Alfred, I need help.
Alright, sir, I just placed in a bat rocket jet thing. I forgot what it was called. It's been a while.
Where is it? Yeah!
Where's Batman? Is he too afraid to fight a brute like me? Smart move, in fact.
Now, activate pew pew mode.
You.
Hey, Die!
Where are you?
Now, it's time. Ah! You gotta be kidding me! It broke already!
Sorry, sir. We don't have any more vehicles. Oh,
crap. You're doing... Thanks, Alfred, for the bad news!
Wait! I see something in the sky! It's Superman!
You gotta be kidding me!
Hello, Metropolis! I am back to save the day! Give me Batman! Hello, Doomsday! I'll just freeze you, and that was fairly easy. Alright, I'd have to go back and take him somewhere. You thought simply freezing me would stop me, Superman! I'm gonna kill you! Water! Water! It's too hot! I guess that's done, and I once again saved the day. Now I'm going back to LexCorp to kill Lex Luthor. Not kill him, I'm gonna stop him.
Dang it, I'm gonna become so famous!
It's okay, sir. We can think
Alfred,
of something. What?
I'm gonna solve this like a rational person.
What are you
Alfred,
gonna-
build a bat nuke.
What?
We're gonna bomb the place. I'm tired of this. They only want Batman even though they're about to die.
But, sir.
Build it!
Don't you want Batman?
Yes.
You meant Superman, right?
But I don't make mistakes!
Sir.
You're the mistake. You know the biggest mistakes your parent made, huh?
Sir, that was...
That was giving you a crappy haircut!